album, stepped in the arena like gladiators. It's a daily operation, no opponents for these dudes. Respect is hard to earn without a moment of truth. It's the gifted, express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Never respect, go out the Google, it's the gifted. Express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Love and respect, go out the Google. You always reminded me what I'm rhyming for. Got me in a new music seminar back in 94. You went black, I was with Rubik's Juju and Forte. We was not nosed kids, but you showed us love all day. Then we got the pleasure to tour. You was the realest, showed us love. It was us, Bahamadia and Slum Village. Rest in peace, Dilla, R.I.P. Guru. I rock with the grace, backed up by the roof crew. Blowing a tree with Tariq. Overseas, we would speak. It was mostly the voice, so unique. I could hear you put your host to the beat. So complete, no matter how big you got, you was close to the street. Me and bald head slick would sit down over a beer and laugh about how people say I look like a man. At the end of the day, all you wanted was respect and people fronted it was
just to get a rap.
It's the gifted, express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Love and respect, go out the Google, it's the gifted. Express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Love and respect, go out the Google. Life is just a dream and what you make of it. People never understood you and Solar's relationship, but who am I to question it? You say that's your peoples, it ain't transparent for me to see through. But all I know is that you showed me love while you was with us. You live for the music, your life is what you give us. Hear your style, your influence, your light that still hit us. What a right document, the fight that's still in us. I will never stop, cause whether or not the radio play us, my abilities display a soliloquy of chaos, painting a perfect picture. Trust me when I say that we miss you. I felt like getting Freddie Fox a Big Sugar. The reforming a militia, swarming on these niggas. I don't wanna jazz my jazz and let my thoughts simmer. Then a storm started brewing in my eyes. Don't wanna eulogize. The truest rhyme's gonna keep Guru alive.
Some things in this industry should be so fake. Make no mistake, one of the best of all time. The God Universal, ruler Universal. The seventh letter man ain't got no time for petty speaking. Some things in this industry should be so fake. Make no mistake, one of the best of all time. The God Universal, ruler Universal. The seventh letter man ain't got no time for petty speak.
It's the gifted, express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Love and respect, go out the Google. It's the gifted, express his world, so influential. Unlimited, that was his reach and his potential. Rhymes gonna keep you alive, you live through, universal. Love and respect, go out the Google.
He was a powerful general. The smell from his breath was Valentine. I think it was the year 89. He stayed the freshest. Polo boots. While he's with them colorful logos. Is coming from Medina, we boost. We up in A&S, slipping and dipping the Bed-Stuy native. He used to beatbox. Thousands of listen. Yo, that's before the woo got on. Him and the Lord Justin RZA came to the Allen one morning. The nigga could dance to slow music. Out drink any nigga on the benches while we hitting reefer. He's so loose. He's 5'7". A legend was born. Russell Ason Jones. I know. For his braids and lessons. A wise man with knowledge 120. Kept a flag on his chest. The right hand you quit. Serving you Remy. Yo, let's toast to the fallen, lost, forgotten. Hey yo, if niggas can hear me, then roll up some broccoli. Ason, the heart of a lion, a purified mind. The way he did it with a mic and some wine. I would never forget the days we used to sit back. Days I'd be all up in the crib listening, holding a line. And then yo, I just missed this nigga. And now I understand the meaning of love when I kiss the nigga.
My name is Old Dirty Bastard. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hide nothing back. I come from a family, man, of poor welfare. You know what I'm saying? When I came out of my mother's womb, I was on welfare. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you gotta keep it real. You know what I mean?
He had a heart of gold, intelligent soul from day one. Loud as the very best friend was Mama Cherry, sweet lady, BK baby. She taught Dirty how to cook clean, singing the song Sadie, old school dances and OE. Valentine, the wine we sip while we sat with the OGs. Knowledge of self, good health, the fortunes that came with the game. Had my brother insane, it's like wealth ain't enough to live for. But if you got love in your heart, just believe in yourself. That was the black. Pac-Man rap, baby Jesus in the black lamb. Few jury pieces with his gold fangs, his fam.
Brooklyn,
you know my brother was ill, the first dude to say, yo, keep it real. Yeah, the lover, the father, the hustler, the rap professor. Now he with a law, that's a blessing.
See, it's like, okay, where I come from in my neighborhood, my people know me. You know what I'm saying? See, if I try to come any different, they ain't gonna respect me no more. You know what I'm saying? Because they, you know, people got that thing about themselves. You know, you come from the neighborhood, you know what I'm saying? You can get out the neighborhood, but you can never take the neighborhood out of the people. You know what I'm saying? But if you try to, like, jump and cross over to the other side, people understand that, and they don't like that. That's why they don't be buying people music. See, we keep it real. We always gonna keep it real. You can't knock what's real, you know what I'm saying? We telling the truth, man.
Distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black, a demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality I told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderlons. When thunder comes, it rains cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child, I'm proud and well devoted. This Pyru shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope.
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the light shut off, then it's my turn to settle down. My main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
You wrote a song about my sister on your tape and called it Section 80. The message resembled Brenda's got a baby. What's crazy was I was hearing about it but doubted your ignorance. How could you ever just put her on blast and shit, judging her past and shit? Well, it's completely my future. Her nigga behind me right now asking for ass and shit. And I'ma need that $40 even if I gotta fuck, suck, and swallow. Hit the parking lot cause I was park, I'm followed by a merry man and father of three. My titties bounce on the cadence of his tingling keys. Matter of fact, he my favorite cause he tipped me with ease. He got a cousin named David and I seen him last week. This is the life of another girl damaged by the system. These foster homes, I run away and never do miss them. See my hormones just run away, and if I can get them back to where they used to be, then I'd probably be in the denim of a family gene that show women how to be women, or better yet a leader. You need her to learn something, then you probably need to beat her. That's how I was taught, three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed, and I'm exhausted. But fuck that, sorry for your lost shit. My sister died in vain, but what point are you trying to gain? If you can't fit the pumps, I walk in, I'll wait. Your rebuttal a little too late, and if you have an album date, just make sure I'm not in the zone. Cause I don't need the attention, bring enough of that on my own. And matter of fact, did I mention that I physically feel great? A doctor's approval is a waste of time, I know I'm straight. I probably live longer than you and never fade away. I'll never fade away, I'll never fade away. I know my fate and I'm on the grind for this cake. I'ma get it or die trying. I'm eyeing every male gender with intentions of buying. You lying to these motherfuckers talking about you can help them with my story.
Mm-hmm. bad ones. Man, I had happy days and sad ones. Days when I didn't want to come outside, and days where I shrugged it off and just let shit slide. Looking back at my life, the ups and the downs, I got no regrets, cause your boy's still around. Found a little spot in the shade and I posted. Rolled up a blunt, sat back and got roasted. They said I ain't supposed to be here, but man, 20 years later, I'm the trillest OG here. Still fly with the clothes and I still flip flows. Slip by with your hoes and I still rip shows. I suppose it's just the way I was raised, to always keep it trill until the last of my days. I do it for the hometown of PAT and to the memory of the late great PIMPC. But that's just me.
Be the same, not because I'm not ill, it's just the will of design and physics. If I'm erased away from time, the lines you quote for me would have not been written. Few codes, the cadences would have remained hidden. The 89 makeover, when it came to take over the lane, would not have happened the same that year. Without me here, the woman in my life wouldn't have to shed one tear, at least not due to me. They wouldn't pursue the plea of guilty, your honor. Honorable karma wouldn't chase me due to tour life, leaving me absent from abstinence. But in my defense, if we default the sentence back to know me, it wouldn't be four kids on this earth that I helped birth. So